Hey guys, it is Sunday. I'm going to go see the Marias. This is the fits in my hair. Same hairstyle as always, except I got these little braids. It's not even 5 o'clock yet, but I'm gonna leave in a minute. The doors don't open until 7, but because it's general admission, I wanna get there early so I can get to the fronts. I made myself boba, of course. This is the fits. I have like my black cargo pants. I just have this like belt and these chains and it was so funny because I started listening to the Marias like last year, and it was only a few songs that I really listened to, and I saw that they were coming, and it was only a $40 ticket, so I was like, $40, why not? So I got the ticket, and I was like, wait, I only listened to like 5 songs by these people. So I looked up their set list. That's like all I've been listening to. And there's a couple songs on here that are on there. And I was like, dang, this is a good song too. And so, yeah. But I'm really excited because I love going to concerts. So it's gonna be a good time.
So all of the leaves on my crotons, my croton came with 2 of them, right? And so all of the leaves on one of them, like completely, they all got soft and they fell off. So I took it out and I looked at the roots, and the roots are just really thin. So I decided to put it in this glass of water. And I just snipped off the top because the top looked very, like, I don't know how to explain it. So it was so weird because the other one is completely fine. Look at it, like it's all, it looks completely fine, but then the other one was here and the leaves were just drooping off and breaking off, and they were so soft. Like if you touch the leaves, like these leaves, if you touch them, like you can just tell, like they're nice and firm. The other ones were like so soft and droopy. And even this one, like these leaves are pretty firm, but I had to cut off a few stems on this one because they were just like so droopy and like mushy. I don't know. I think it's just maybe because it's because of the winter. But anyways, and then I got an avocado. Look at how tall that's gotten. All the leaves fell off of this one. I don't know why, but it's still growing. I mean, it's still getting like really tall. So I need to get another pot for it because this pot is too small. My calcia is still being dramatic as always. Honestly, I'm low-key giving up. I might like try to propagate it, but like all of these leaves are just, I need to snip all of this off. Like this is really sad. And then my snake plants, this one is new, and you can see there's some new ones. There's 2 baby ones right there. This one right here is a baby. There's one in here that's a baby, but yeah, there's like a whole bunch of new ones. And then on my, this has been growing a lot. Yeah, and then there's 3 new leaves here that's been growing. So I might get another pot and split this up and put maybe like these ones in one pot and then leave these ones in here. Yeah, and then I moved all of my, I used to have all my cacti, or my succulents here. I moved all of them right here because I didn't like them being on the window since it was so cold. So, yeah, this is the only one that I'm worried about. But other than that, I don't know, this one like never grew more leaves. Like there were more leaves, but they all fell off. But it just hasn't been growing anymore since then. I don't know exactly. I mean, there's like a little, you can see, there's a tiny bit right there. This one's been looking the exact same, and this one's been looking the exact same. So, I don't know. I used to have two in here, but the other one, all the leaves fell off, and it, like, just completely, yeah, all the leaves fell off. And then this one, I mean, it's been growing up. It's been growing high. Oh, psh. It's been growing, like, height-wise. So I put this stick in there, but as you can tell, obviously, leaves are falling off. So, I don't know. Plants are just been a, oops, I almost fell. Plants have been a very hit or miss. And then in my bedroom, so I have this one is new. This one right here is new. These ones haven't been growing. In here, this is new, and this is new. I had two that were going up on the wall here, but they were like dying, the leaves were curling. So I took them out of the pot and I put them in here, these two vines. And you can see that they're rooting. Oh, maybe. Anyway. Oh, that almost fell out. Let's not let anything fall out. Anyways, but they're rooting, which is a good thing. And so, and all the leaves, they're not curling anymore. They all flattened out, and because they used to be all curled, kind of like this, but like worse. So, and I realized that they were just being dramatic. So I took them out of the soil, I cut them at the ends, and I put them in this glass of water, and they've been in here for maybe like a couple weeks. And I'll probably just get a new jar to put these two in, and I'll put them in the living room. I'm still in a rental car. I am pretty much ready to go. So I guess I will see you guys later. And